Get started. Example 1. 728 divided by 13. Step 1. Set up the long division. Write 728, the dividend, under the long division symbol. Place 13, the divisor, outside the division bar. Step 2. Divide the first two digits. Look at 72. The first two digits of 728. Since 13 does not fit into 7, we consider 72 instead. 13 fits into 72 5 times. Because 13 multiplied by 5 equals 65, the closest multiple without exceeding 72. Write 5 in the quotient. Welcome to Two-Digit Divisors Part 1. In this lesson, we'll break down how to divide by two-digit numbers using long division, step by step, with simple examples. Let's get started. Example 1. 728 divided by 13. Step 1. Set up the long division. Write 728, the dividend, under the long division symbol. Place 13, the divisor, outside the division bar. Step 2. Divide the first two digits. Look at 72. The first two digits of 728. Since 13 does not fit into 7, we consider 72 instead. 13 fits into 72 5 times. Because 13 multiplied by 5 equals 65, the closest multiple without exceeding 72. Write 5 in the quotient above the 2 in 728. Important! If you skip a digit and combine another, always place the quotient digit above the one you just combined. Step 3. Multiply and subtract. Multiply 5 multiplied by 13 equals 65. Subtract 72 minus 65 equals 7. Step 4. Bring down the next digit. Bring down the 8, making the new number 78. Step 5. Divide again. 13 fits into 78 exactly 6 times because 13 multiplied by 6 equals 78. Write 6 in the quotient next to 5. Step 6. Multiply and subtract. Multiply 6 by 13 equals 78. Subtract. 78 minus 78 equals 0. No remainder. Final answer. 728 divided by 13 equals 56. Example 2. 384 divided by 24. Step 1. Set up the long division. 384 is the dividend. 24 is the divisor. Step 2. Divide the first two digits. Look at 38, the first two digits of 384. 24 fits into 38 one time because 24 multiplied by 1 equals 24. Write 1 in the quotient above the 8 in 384. Step 3. Multiply and subtract. Multiply 1 by 24 equals 24. Subtract. 38 minus 24 equals 14. Step 4. Bring down the next digit. Bring down the 4, making the new number 144. Step 5. Divide again. 24 fits into 144 exactly 6 times because 24 multiplied by 6 equals 144. Write 6 in the quotient next to 1. Step 6. Multiply and subtract. Multiply 6 by 24 equals 144. Subtract. 144 minus 144 equals 0. No remainder. Final answer. 384 divided by 24 equals 16. Example 3. 912 divided by 38. Step 1. Set up the long division. 912 is the dividend. 38 is the divisor. Step 2. Divide the first two digits. Look at 91, the first two digits of 912. 38 fits into 91 two times because 38 multiplied by 2 equals 76. Write 2 in the quotient above the one in 912. Remember, the quotient digit goes above the last digit used. If you skipped a digit, place the quotient above the one you combined. Step 3. Multiply and subtract. Multiply 2 by 38 equals 76. Subtract 91 minus 76 equals 15. Step 4. Bring down the next digit. Bring down the 2, making the new number 152. Step 5. Divide again. 38 fits into 152 exactly 4 times because 38 multiplied by 4 equals 152. Write 4 in the quotient next to 2. Step 6. Multiply and subtract. Multiply 4 by 38 equals 152. Subtract 152 minus 152 equals 0, no remainder. Final answer, 912 divided by 38 equals 24. That is better.